Right there. Hello, my YouTube page. Fucking piece of shit. God damn it, man. Oh my god. It pisses me off. This motherfucker just drove by like super speedy Gonzalez trying to cut off the other dude that was going too slow for him, I guess, and he like fucking nearly clipped my truck. He's lucky he didn't, because if he did, then there'd be a whole different situation going on right now. Yes, sir, there would be. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, motherfucker! You stupid fucking piece of shit! Because I'm going into the store right now to Walmart. Just wanted to make a video really quick because I was pissed and I wanted to vent a little bit, which is henceforth why I am getting overly upset by this asshole that was like, that didn't harm me at all but almost did. It just pissed me off. Fact that he almost did. Oh god. Anyways, I'm sorry, that really upset me. Like, I'm mad at myself for not telling him something. For not going and starting a confrontation. I'm really upset at myself for not doing that right now. And I hate that I get like that. Like, I shouldn't be upset at myself for fucking making rational decisions. I mean, the rational decision would be to go up to the motherfucker and talk to him, right? Be like, hey, did you notice that you almost clipped me back there, buddy? Like, you didn't. Thank goodness for you that you didn't. But you almost did, and that would have ended ugly. So just be careful next time. You know, something like that. But I can't. Like, I get too fucking pissed off. Like I just want to react like instantly. Just want to do that right away. It just comes into my fucking whole body and I'm just like, oh, fist mode, bitch. You wanna fight, nigga? I will fight you, bitch. I don't give a fuck. Oh god damn it, man. Fucking shit, for real. Anyways, I actually wanted to vent about something that has nothing to do with any of this bullshit. It was my personal thing of why I was upset, annoyed with Marco. I was fucking very annoyed with him, and I can tell that he's getting annoyed with me because I'm like behaving in a particular way that is showing my annoyance without me actually like showing it, you know, or like saying it, explaining it. Obviously, like, and also he's just upset because he didn't get to go and do his power washing today, like, to start using it. And I know that's the thing that's bothering him the most, but it's not my fucking fault, you know? Like, really, I can't do everything. Like, I try my best. I really, really try my best to do everything that I can every single day with, you know, what I'm dealing with in that day. I do. It may seem like I'm not, or that I'm doing something else, not caring, but that's not the case, you know. He just doesn't understand. He just wants to get mad or take it out on me, and I'm like, I'm not having it anymore, man. I'm just not. I'm not, and I don't care. Like, he gets mad, like, I don't care anymore. I'm tired of it. I'm tired. I put in so much effort into everything, right, that we do. Like, I do the paperwork, the office work, you know, the taxes and all that shit. I clean basically everything all the time. I'm always fucking cleaning. You know, he'll clean sometimes. He'll clean a little bit here and there. He'll clean when I ask him to, like, 50% of the time. He'll clean, you know, his dishes and stuff. But, you know, he doesn't wash the baby anymore, really. It's rare when he takes her a shower, changes her, you know. He does it, but it's not often. It's not that much compared to what it used to be when she was little, you know. She's bigger now. But still, she still needs that attention, and I give it to her most of the time, that. And make sure she's fed, that we're fed, you know. He doesn't... You know, he gets hungry and he acts like he doesn't know where the fucking fridge is and where the fucking food is at. Like, he acts like he doesn't know how to use a stove. Like, he's just there waiting for somebody to fucking feed him. Like, really, I get hungry too, but I'm not gonna blame it out on you for not feeding me. What the fuck? Like, that's one thing that gets to me. And I'm just like... trying not to get upset, you know, trying not to start a fight, because I don't want to fight. I don't. It may seem like I do with the energy that I carry around at times, but it's just because I have, like, a lot of pent-up aggression and anger that I don't know what the fuck to do with. It's not because I want to fight, you know? I just don't know what to do with it all. I really don't. And so, yeah... get fucking annoyed and angry, and I want to just stay in Walmart parking lot and just sing all fucking night until everybody's asleep. It leaves me a fuck alone. And then I feel like a piece of shit because I'm just like ignoring my baby. Like, you know, I should be with her right now, but it's like their relationship, honestly, like, is one of the things that gets to me, like, why I get so annoyed. Because he'll say, like, oh, that she's mean to him, too, or whatever. But if I pretend to, like, hit him, like, play hit him, you know, like, I'm just faking it, she'll come up and start beating my ass. She'll come and, like, beat the, you know, start swinging me. And I'm just like, whoa, I'm just kidding, first of all. Second of all, he hit me first. Third of all, I was defending you. But, you know, whatever. And then... she'll, like, he'll come and pretend hit me or hit me, like, you know, with a pillow or something, and she'll just laugh and, like, hit me too. Like, she doesn't ever defend me. Like, they have this bond, you know. Like, I feel like I'm, you know, more attentive to her needs and her wants and whatnot than he is. And then she's like, you know, he wanting him more, or protecting him more. Like, okay, I guess that hurts. Ouch. Fuck. But whatever. Like, I shouldn't let that bother me. That's stupid, but it does. Gotta go shopping now.